Your life isn't over. Never let your struggle make you think that. I know your setbacks were major, but so can be your comeback. You see, strength, pain builds that. I know it might be hard for you to feel that, but even in your darkest storms, there's a plan for you to still shine bright. Please believe that. I know, because God did it for me. God will allow you to go through places you don't understand just to bring you to the place where He needs you to be. So don't let this season take your life. You can win this fight. If it wasn't for my darkest moments, I would have never found the strength to shine my light. There's a purpose greater than your pain. There's no growth without rain. Sometimes it takes our hardest storms to birth our greatest change. Your life is not finished. You keep living. It doesn't matter what happened in your past. You're just a choice away from a new beginning. There's more to be written. Your perspective can either be your power or your prison. So no matter what, appreciate your life and build your testimony with the test you were given. Listen, I get it. I know depression is real, but so is deliverance. You can heal from those afflictions, overcome those addictions. It's time to put a semicolon where you're trying to put a period because your sentence hasn't ended. You got more life to live, so don't give up and forget anything or anybody that's ever tried to make you feel not enough. You're enough. You're more than enough. So don't try to end your story just because this chapter sucks. Breakdowns happen right before breakthroughs. So I pray you break that cycle that's trying to break you. I pray you kill those thoughts that are trying to kill you. No mistake is too great as long as you forgive you. Make your tomorrow new. You always have a choice. Never stay silent about your battles. Give your pain a voice. It's okay to not be okay. We're all one struggle away. Your change is gonna come. You just keep believing day by day. This storm will eventually run out of rain. And remember, we're all a little broken. But the last time I checked, broken crayons still color the same. You go defeat your pain. Your life is not over. It's just beginning. It's rehab time. Let's get it. If you know somebody going through a struggle or a survivor, tag them to this message. Let them know you appreciate their strength. Straight up. Keep fighting.